Eight Wars winners are over there. You need to go check them out. We got the largest bead store here, right here in Frankenmuth. My entire outfit came from Cal Lilies. You need to go check out Cal Lilies. There's Girl Talk. There is some awesome stuff over there. There's a popcorn shop. Very cool stuff. So, I believe our clock is running. Who we got judging this time? Martha? And Michael?
Do we know what the winning time was from last time?
Five minutes?
Do we know what the female time
was? It was 1:50.
2 minutes?
2 minutes.
Alright guys, I need you to help me. You gotta make some noise. This goes by much more desirable if we're loud. This is hard. Yep, she's got the remote. Okay. Are you doing a countdown?
Give us the sign.
Yes.
Ein, zwei, drei.
Go!
Come on, ladies, get those arms straight now. I already see some angle.
Wow.
Straighten them out.
Where's Ann from Otisville? Okay, Ann from Otisville. She don't want to claim who she is. That's okay. I'm from Millington. It's okay. You can admit it. It's all right. Make some noise! Tomorrow this might be a parking spot, but today it's a competition!
Hey!
There might be a Chrysler Town and Country parked here tomorrow. Make it proud! Let's do this! Ooh, we got some shaky arms. Hey Kelly, can you turn that clock just a tiny bit so I can see? I can't see what time it is. Almost 2 minutes! John, nice work. Are you with John?